Hello, hello, everybody. Here we go again. Today we are drawing beautiful, beautiful Rossi. It's a Doberman dog. Let me just get my pencils in order. All right. Actually, I need to sharpen my pencils. Sorry about that. Boba! What's going on, Boba? Hello again. How are you today? Boba Nova is good, awesome. Happy to hear that. How was your day yesterday? Your weekend? Are you guys off from school or you're in school? So we're drawing Rossi today. It's a beautiful Doberman dog. Oh, you're off. Awesome. What are you up to today? Hello, everyone. We are drawing Rossi today. You guys see that okay? Beautiful, beautiful Rossi. Isam, hello. Thanks for your hearts. Where is everyone watching from? Blocking out the darks of the eyes here first. I'm using a 5B pencil right now. Thanks for your hearts, guys. Thanks for your likes. I appreciate it. If you guys have any questions, let me know. Don't be shy. I'm just blocking out all of the main dark tones. Nova, is the picture clear on your end? Just wondering. Hello, everyone. Thanks for your hearts. I appreciate it so, so much. Yay, Lynn, you made it. Yay. Hi, Lynn. How you doing? I'm excited, too. Michael from England, yay, thanks for joining. Sorry about that. That was my alarm. Sorry about that. That was inconvenient, but hopefully I'll get back on track here. Just fixing my camera. Woo! Forgot about my alarm. All right. Hopefully we're all good. I have to remember to turn that off. My first live mishap. It's all good. It's all good. Yeah, exactly, Nova. Oops. That's pretty funny. So I'm gonna add some gray tones to Rossi's beautiful eyes. Try to capture her beautiful soul through her eyes. Feel like I can get closer. You can see the details. Yeah, that's better. Oh no, Nova, what happened? You don't have mechanical pencils anymore? You mean the lead? Jeriz Malabana, hello. It takes me about, it depends on the size. I am a full-time artist, so I work on each piece 6 to 8 hours at a time. A 9 by 12, which is what this drawing is, usually takes me between 8 to 10 hours, depending. My biggest size is a 16 by 20 inch, and usually that takes me 40 hours or more to finish. Nova, can you buy more lead then? They're pretty cheap on Amazon. Yeah, you need lead. You need to draw. Switch my pencil. Wanna make sure I preserve these highlights. Oh, nice. You drew a deer. That's awesome, Nova. And yes, they're very skinny. Very skinny legs. But they run fast. Was this for an art class? All right, that eye looks pretty good. Okay, that looks pretty good. way, Nova. Really? That's pretty amazing, man. You should do a TikTok video of you doing that. Jean, use a light box to create the outlines. It's a lot faster and more efficient. And I love it. It's a great way to get the exact proportions of the dog. What do you use, Jean? Hey, Doug, yes, this is your dog. Your beautiful, beautiful Rossi. It was supposed to be a surprise, right? So, surprise! Happy early Christmas present. Nova, there are witches on TikTok? What? I gotta check them out. Sometimes you print the photo in black and white and then put tracing paper under and mark lines. Nice. Yeah, that works too. I think I used to do that way long ago in art school. And then I discovered light boxes and I was like, oh, I gotta buy one of those. Thank you, Nova. I appreciate that. The tracing paper is when I'm too lazy to pull the box out in my small drawing. Nice. That works. Michael says it's better to take the picture and then transfer it to the TV. That's what I do, and you can make it bigger and smaller. Oh, that's interesting. Yeah, that's true. That works as well. People have their different processes. So yeah, I actually have a projector for my bigger pieces because my light box is not any bigger than 12 by 9, I don't think. So hi, Maru. How are you, Maru? Nova, you want to try witchcraft, but you don't have the supplies? Nice. What kind of supplies do you need, Nova? Do you watch Harry Potter and all of those movies? Or read Harry Potter? You can use overhead light box. Oh, nice. Yeah, I have to invest in one of those. Just haven't gotten around to it. But these are all great tools. And I appreciate you guys sharing your process. Hi, Barry. Thank you. I appreciate that. Nova, isn't Harry Potter amazing? Have you read the books or just seen the movies? Asan, hello, thank you. Oh, you have a crush on Harry? Oh, nice. I think most people had crushes on Harry. If you're an artist on the live, what are you guys working on? I'm curious. If you can, post a link of your work and share.
What's your favorite Harry Potter movie, Nova? And you can't say all of them. Oh, thanks for sharing, Jean. I will check you out after the live. A tricky question. Goblets of Fire and the Sorcerer's Stone. Ah, okay. All right. Very nice. If you love the movies, Nova, you should read the books because they give you so much more than the movies. I think you would appreciate the movie more after you read the books. Asan. Hello. Yes, you can draw like me. Oh, yay, Lynn. I'm so happy. I'm so happy you're able to see this. How was your Thanksgiving? Nova, you can get the books also on Amazon, I'm sure. Everything's on Amazon. Oh, there you go, Nova. Yes, that is a good strategy. Definitely ask your mom. Thanks for all your likes and your hearts. They're so pretty to see. Switch on over to the ears. I gotta get these floppy ears going. They're just so cute. Oh, let me get some tracing paper. I don't want to smudge anything. Jocely Rain Garcia. Hello. Thank you for your hearts. How are you today? Blocking in the darks like I always do as a first step. It's my map of tones. Doing homework at 3 a.m. Oh my. What subject? Calculus, oh, ouch. Calculus was hard for me. Are you guys good in math? Or do you find it easy or hard? What's your favorite subject at school?
Oh, wow, your school wants to end in April. Whoa. I'm assuming because of COVID.
Nova's math is getting hard for you. Yeah, it's just gonna get harder, I'm sorry to say. Thanks for all your likes and hearts, everyone. Gives me a boost of caffeine. I think my favorite subject or concept in math is geometry. I love geometry. And algebra, actually. You're not ready for all the nonsense. Yes, you are, Nova. You just gotta practice like everything else and do the work. Do the work and you will be fine. And if you are still stuck, ask for help. There's nothing wrong with asking for help. At school, I used to make sure I was always surrounding myself with the smartest kids, smartest classmates, so I could ask them for help whenever I was stuck with anything. And we would have study groups. It's a lot of fun when you can study with your classmates. Although during COVID, it might be hard. So I feel for you guys. You have calculators, but you can't always use calculators, right? You kind of have to do the work by hand or show the work in all your steps. Tom Tompkins, hello, how are you? How was your Thanksgiving? There you go, Nova. Yes. Sit next to the smartest kid in the room. Dax and Athena are great. Awesome. Please give them some smooches from me and Bella. Oh, good. Yes, a quiet, nice day sounds amazing, isn't it? Doesn't it? Us too. It was really nice. We had some Zoom parties with our families, catching up, and being safe. We did binge on a lot of food, so that was awesome. And we're probably gonna have lots of leftovers tonight, too. Oh, no, Nova. Okay. Well, thanks for joining, Nova. Hopefully, I'll see you again soon. Bye, Nova. Be safe. Have fun today. So now I will block in all of the gray midtones. See how far I can get today. Thank you guys for joining. Hopefully you say hi. If you guys have any questions, let me know. Thank you for your hearts. I appreciate it. Thank you for your likes. Okay. It's a good start to the ear, my first layer here. Just want to add some more definition. Yeah, it's looking good, looking good. Let's see, wanna twirl this around a bit. And get to the bottom of this beautiful floppy ear.
There's this very thin outline right here. I'm gonna make sure I preserve that. The key to capturing the light is to always preserve the highlights and render in all of the darkest tones. I see a lot of drawings where people don't preserve the white of the paper, and they also don't go dark enough in tonal quality, so it looks very flat and not three-dimensional. And you also have to work in layers. If you guys have any questions, let me know. Or you can just sit back and relax and watch. And listen to the pencil on paper. It's very relaxing. Of this highlight. sure my tracing paper is covering the eye. I don't want to smudge it. Thank you for your likes. I appreciate that. Switch up my pencil here. This is an H grade pencil. Get the lighter tones. It is a must-have pencil.
I want to make sure I capture all of these subtle tones in the ear. I'm using my 5B pencil very lightly. This edge could be a little bit darker. I want to make that more dense and richer, so this highlight really pops out. Because I want to add subtle shading to transition from this dark shadow of the inside of the ear to the edge of the skin flap here. I want to make sure, and not all of this part of this edge is white. It's a light gray. So I'm gonna fill that in real quick. You don't want to make your highlight too predictable, because then it doesn't look natural. And it's also not so straight edge. So I'm just creating some texture in there. Okay, all right, that's looking pretty good. I'm gonna finish off this edge. Okay. That is a start. And move on to finishing off this part of the eye. Thanks for your hearts, guys. I appreciate it. White Boxer, hello. Thanks for watching me live for the first time. How are you? And what is your name, White Boxer? Hi, Rebecca. Thank you. Oh, cool. What's your golden's name? And I would love to draw him or her. Please message me. Actually, please email me. Email is best. Abby, aw, that's a nice name. How old is Abby? Oh, hello, Sarge's mom. Debbie, hello. Yes, looking forward to drawing your white baby. Your wife, did you see that a boxer won second place in the dog show yesterday? It's pretty cool. I actually want to find a replay of the show and watch the whole thing. I just heard about it. I'll move my camera. It's like being weird. I think that's better. Is that better? Oh, he had football on. That's funny. Who was playing? I don't even know. But yes, you definitely have to watch the results. After my live, I'm going to see if I could find it on YouTube or something. Abby is 6.5 years. Nice. That's a good ripe age right there. My My boxer is already 2.5 years old, and I can't believe it. My baby's not a puppy anymore. I want another boxer puppy. Actually, my daughter, Milani, wants Italian Greyhound. She fell in love with this small Italian Greyhound at the dog park, and now she wants one. Aw, that's nice. She still acts like a puppy. That's the best. That is the best. That's why I love boxers. They stay puppies forever. Some grays in the eye. Oh, wow, you have a new puppy, Fergus? Oh, is it a boxer too?
Yes, they do grow up too fast. I agree. So this is the eraser that I use. I love it. It's a mono zero eraser. It's great for detailing. Looking at my reference photo and just trying to decide what area I want to work on. I jump around a lot. Oh, wow. Oh, congrats on your new pup. Oh, I gotta check out your, have you posted on Instagram? I have been doing pet portraits for about 3 years, a little over 3 years now. But I've drawn since I was 5 years old. And I love it. It's the best gig ever.
Thanks for your hearts and your likes. I appreciate it. Please subscribe to my YouTube as well so you can get all of my notifications. Switch. Oh, okay, cool. Yes. Please send me the link to his Instagram. I will follow you guys. I love to see all the puppies grow up. It's so much fun. Oh, thank you, Debbie. I appreciate that. I appreciate that. It's a lot of fun. I meet the best clients too. They love their fur babies, that's for sure. Constantly looking at my reference photo to make sure I'm capturing these subtle, subtle tones correctly. Thank you for your likes. I appreciate it. Please share my live if you can. So this dog is backlit, which is all good. I just want to make sure I capture these highlights appropriately. Let's see, what's next?
feel like this area needs to be darkened. Thanks for your hearts, guys. These are all the pencils I'm using. Just want to show them off here. All the pencils I'm using. Thanks for your likes. I'll see you. I appreciate it. so many subtle, subtle folds and tones on Rossi's forehead. Oh, thanks, Sheila. I'm glad it's peaceful. Oh, your daughter says is 7 and she loves that you are left-handed like her. Nice, yes. She loves to color and paint and is much better at it than her mom. Nice. Oh, that's so cool. What type of things does she like to color? Like coloring books? Thanks for your hearts and your likes.
Oh, nice. Wow, she sounds like a very, very artistic and creative kid. Yeah, combining colors for shading already at 7? That's advanced. Good for her. Yeah, definitely foster that skill. Color shading and all of that was hard for me. I was more natural with black and white pencil. I guess it was easier to see for me for tonal values, simpler to see. Colors and shading and combining color is tricky. It can get tricky. So that's awesome. I've been drawing for almost an hour and a half. Time flies. I cannot believe it is almost Christmas. I'm gonna start to render the nose. I can. Actually, no. I'm gonna go over here and finish off part of the cheek and the neck. Thanks for your likes and your hearts, everybody. Also, your shares. Definitely helps me out. Means the world to me. Thank you for your likes. Rendering out this part of the neck, so it's hard to see here, but I guess I could zoom out a little bit. So it doesn't look so abstract. I'm gonna switch to my H grade pencil to get these lighter tones. Getting there. See here, so there's shadow here, there's a highlight, shadow.
for a second, guys. Oh. Okay, I lost that feed. Debbie, a portrait depends on the size. So this is a 9 by 12 inch. So this will probably take me between 8 to 10 hours. Hopefully, but it varies depending on the subject matter. But I'm hoping it'll only take me 8 to at most 10 hours. And also, this is a black and white drawing, so it takes less time. Colored portraits take a lot more time. Sometimes double the amount of time, if that makes sense. Sorry, I just had to check something. Debating what to finish or what to do next. Blocking in the shadows here. How many hours do I work on them? I
Right now, I've been going about an hour and a half to 2 hours before I take a break. And yes, I have to crack my back and my neck every time I take my break. It does take a toll on the body, being hunched over at my desk. I go to the chiropractor a lot. I also have to rest my hands. The constant, you know, this movement is wearing and tearing. I drink lots of water, and lots of breaks. Yeah, I want to be able to work till I'm 100 years old. So I have to make sure I take care of myself. And do all the things to stay healthy. It's coming along, it's coming along. So, yes, definitely it's a must. Yes, I learned that the hard way, taking care of my body first. I used to work for corporate America and I would sit at my desk for hours and hours and hours without taking a break. And my chiropractor told me that either I quit my job or I die early. So I quit my job, my corporate job, and started taking better care of myself. So that's why I became a full-time artist. I can determine my own hours and be my own boss. So it was the best decision of my life to quit and work for myself. And now I love it. I get to stare at beautiful dogs all day, all night. I am very grateful, that's for sure. Thank you, Debbie. Yes. A change was a must. And I'm glad that I listened to my intuition and took care of me first. And I didn't choose money over my health. I think my baby's home. She's home from the dog park.
Hi, Bella Bella. Come here. You have fun?
Hi, baby. I'm still alive.
Oh, it's okay.
How was the dog park?
It was good.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'll tell you when you're done
again. Oh, okay. I'm almost done. I'm going to take a break soon. Okay, not bad for 2 hours. Made a lot of progress. I'm gonna finish off part of this forehead. Then I'm probably, not probably, I will be taking a break.
want to finish off this area right here. Oh, thanks, Debbie. Thanks for joining. Yes. And thank you for chatting. And I'm looking forward to drawing your baby Sarge. And I'll follow you guys on Insta for Fergus's account. Good. Not bad for 2.5 hours of work, I think. 2 hours. It's a little too dark here. Pull that out. We're gonna take a break now. Bye guys, thanks for joining. I'll see you next time.